You're watching Nickelodeon's Valentine's Day Mushfest. And now, Pete and Alan on Mush.
Now, wait. You gave little Cupid a 10 on the mushy scale, and bumper cars a 10, too.
Yeah, well, there's good mushy and bad mushy.
And Cupid's a bad mushy?
And bumper cars are good mushy. Kind of romantic, but not embarrassing.
Yeah, like, you always bump the one you love.
Or like.
Nickelodeon's Mushfest continues. Will a double date lead to double mush? Find out next on Hey Dude.